of chumps across the walls of the local clubs, fueled by feminism and hard drugs. I'd like to talk politics, I'd like to strike fear in all of the oppressed men that had stand in my way. I'm not your plaything, I'm a motherfucking queen, because who needs a king? Wish it was a right girl, feminazi punk, not your average ordinary day job girl. I won't take your abuse, quit acting like a bitch and making up excuses, girl. Hanging with Bikini Kill, female empowerment fills up the room I'm in. A never ending movement, all of these things make me wish I was a riot girl. Wish it was a riot girl, that'd be cool. Taking what you know and breaking all the rules, screaming in your face till your ears get tender, teaching you a thing about race and gender. I'd like to kick your ass, yeah that sounds fair, hiding my brutality behind dyed hair. Men with guitars, they don't know shit, and if they wanna talk shit, they can meet me in the pit. Girl, hanging with Bratmobile, if I can't hit those high notes, I'll just squeal them into the crowd. It's where I belong, undercover feminine punk rock called Riot Girl. Riot Girl. Riot Girl.
It's like a big screen red. You're standing on just got back from Philly. It's 2 a.m. I wonder how you're holding up at your sister's house. We stopped by a record store on our way there. You didn't say much, things were going through your head. Brothers are in Delaware, and you're alone in the city near your mother's house, the one you call the second home. I'm sorry that she's gone. We don't have to talk about it, but you know you're always welcome to stay here in the basement. I put in Pinkerton. Rivers Cuomo understands the situation. We celebrate your birthday 2 days ahead. Smoked a bunch of pot so you could get these thoughts out of your head. But you let them in. What's the point of being in a punk rock band without your best friend? He always wears that stupid hat. I don't know what it's like under that sock hat. Cancer is a bitch. Now I play the show alone. Turns 19 years old today at his mother's funeral.
Of you. You're just what's next. Someday you'll see, you can't fire me. This business is lame, I get no respect. No shit, I'm sick of this food and I'm sick of you. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Just got off the phone with him and he's doing okay. Safe in Philadelphia with his Philly cheesesteaks. Cancer is a bitch, just like your ex-girlfriend. What's the point of punk rock if you don't have your best friend?